They are racing for the second race of the day, Podhigai Malai Plate. Good break by all the contenders as they now are soon supposed to take the first right and return. Enjoy the good times towards the near side. Pearl Necklace in the center. As they take the first right head and turn up, Pearl Necklace takes the running by 2 in front of Royal Protocol in second. Behind comes Enjoy the Good Times. Quixotic now being joined on the outside for the back 2 lengths. Behind we go, we have Phoenix Wonder. Another 6 to 7 length behind we go, we have towards the near side of the fences. Green Striker up on the outside, Valerian still. Then we have El Camino along with Pinewood as they now approach the 600 meter marker. Pearl Necklace continues to lead the field by over 2 in front of Royal Protocol in second. Further back 2 lengths we go. We are towards the near side. Enjoy the Good Times being joined on the outside by Quixotic. Further back 2 lengths behind we go. We have Phoenix Wonder as the Soon Wheeler on the corner to enter into the final run-in. Round the turn and into the straight. They enter Pearl Necklace in a start to finish bid. Still lead the field as a useful lead over 3 in front of Royal Protocol. Going up on the outside Quixotic. But Pearl Necklace is not going to be caught. Pearl Necklace wins the second race. To Royal Protocol finishes second ahead of Quixotic. Then we have Enjoy the Good Times, Phoenix Wonder, El Camino, Pinewood, Valerian Steel, and last of all, Green Striker.